the Halden Invitational. This is the girls 1600 meter heat number 5. We got Madison Perez on the outside stagger, Surabhi Kumar on the inside stagger. Madison's got a season best of 5:31, Surabhi 5:45. Madison's out towards the front, Surabhi right in the middle of the pack. If they come through meters for 200, about 38 seconds from Madison, about 37, 36 for the very front. Surabhi probably a second behind that. We're plenty fast early on. Madison wanted to be out in about 80. Now there's 2 meters, two are way out in front.
Let's go, Surabhi!
The goal is 80 seconds for 400. They're right there, 80, 81.
Which last is the PR?
5:30. She's ahead of that.
Is anybody interested in picking up a Halden fleet seat tech shirt?
Now Madison and Surabhi are together.
$21, cash only. And you can purchase them in the concession.
I think they need to make that move because it looks like that whole field has slowed down except the two who are way out in front.
$21 cash. Available for purchase at the concession station.
But he's running the 800.
Oh, he's in the 800?
Yeah. Behind. It's about 209, so that's. Surabhi pulling to the front and Madison trailing her. Again, our leaders are quite a bit out ahead.
Where's Surabhi's PR?
45.
Let's go, Surabhi! Let's go, Madison! Gotta move! Gotta move!
That lap pretty slow. About 85, 86. So they're gonna have to pick it up.
Surabhi might get first if she paces herself well.
First is up there. So they're running steady right here, but if they want a chance to get the lead, they're gonna have to go after the leader.
Oh, they're slow. I think they're slowing down.
So Madison made a little move here, and Surabhi's staying right with it. But the gap to the lead is not closing. The leaders are still halfway around the turn. If we can find our leaders. I'm lost. The leaders just came into the straightaway. There they are. And then this is that secondary group. 4. Leaders at about 4 minutes coming through 1200. Right at 5.
Let's go, Madison!
Go with it, Surabhi! Let's go, Madison!
We're gonna have to see a sub 75 from Madison if she wants to be under 5:30. Surabhi's time looking pretty good. Surabhi's gotta go though. Gotta keep racing.
Go back to the 40.
Madison's an 800 meter runner, so I would think if she can hang on, she'll outkick this girl. She should be starting to go already.
Wherever you
So Robbie's lost ground here in this lap. And surprisingly, this girl is pulling away from Madison. Our leaders are coming down the straightaway.
Let's go, Madison!
Let's go! Madison's gonna run mid-5:30 soon.
Let's go, Sarabi!
And for Sarabi, it's gonna be a season best of 5:42.
Destiny Williams of Rodriguez, third.